My name is Mike Gombita. I'm a sophomore communications major here at Misericordia University, and I am the honorary player for the Harlem Globetrotters. It was a video contest, so we had to use a hashtag Globie's Draft Contest, and what we had to do was that we had to send in a video and using the hashtag Globie's Draft Contest. About over 200 participants decided to enter in on this contest, and the Globetrotters actually picked the final eight, and I was the final eight. So following that, it was a video contest, video versus video. I made it through the quarterfinal, semifinal, final round, and then I won, and now I'm here at Mohegan Sun. We actually did a little pregame warm-up, and it was just absolutely fun. You know, the family-friendly entertainment that the Globetrotters bring here, it still sticks through, so I'm very happy and very excited to be a part of the team. I'm looking forward to just being a part of the game, whether it's sitting on the bench or being on the court. I'm just really excited to be here.
Another one.
Thank you.